What is up, guys? Welcome to the video. So today we are doing another video, and my cousin something creepy just happened.
Yeah. We'll talk about that in another video.
Yeah, or this one at the end, like while we're unboxing.
Or show a video on my channel.
Yeah, so it's very scary. Like, it's like the scariest thing that could happen. So we just got some cap guns. These are unboxes. I'm gonna box mine.
I'll use my knife because I'm smart.
Ooh, I could just do this. I mean, I already got the gun. It's pretty heavy. Mine's like metal. I didn't get the caps because my mom didn't want me to get the caps.
Let me see how heavy it is. What's going on? Is
that something's here? Yeah, someone messed with his phone.
Whose phone?
My phone.
And his number and stuff. Someone hacked him.
Something like that.
Really?
Yeah. Someone showed up with pizza at his house randomly, and his mom's yelling at him.
What? Showed up what?
Pizza. He didn't even call him.
Yeah, I didn't do gross.
And she's yelling at him, like, saying you're going to be grounded and stuff like that.
Oh, that's not
bad. I know.
Can I see how heavy that is?
You have an iPhone or something?
No, I just have a Samsung.
I was about to say, if you have an iPhone, it's harder to hack a phone like that. It had more of a secure program.
I would have got that black one, that automatic one.
But then again, that's expensive.
I love them. I could have got two of them.
We're gonna go mess around. We should actually talk about it since we already unboxed it. You wanna talk about it? Like, do a story time? That's the title. Well, that's not the title. Let's just talk about it. Okay, you wanna do it?
You.
Okay, so, what happened was his mom called him on the phone saying, thank you for the pizza. I was like, his face was like, who the heck is this? And he said,
I said, what pizza?
Yeah, and she said, like, what did she say?
Like, she was like, oh, you ordered me pizza. I'm like, what do you mean, what type of pizza? I didn't order the pizza.
That's very weird. No, she's saying that he, like, did it and stuff. That's pretty creepy, guys. Like, just tired.
This is a puzzle.
Yeah. Yeah, this. I really don't get how that works. Like, circle, is it big? So we're just gonna go mess around and yeah, peace.